Morning students, welcome to e-learning classes of P.N. Amarsi High School. Let's continue our chapter number 2, topic nouns. Children, open page number 3 in your textbook, countable and uncountable nouns. Countable nouns are nouns that we can count are called countable nouns. They can be in a singular or plural form, with S or ES at the end of the noun. For example, Susie bought 4 pencils from the market. Mother gave Ron 2 stickers. This is uncountable nouns. Nouns that we cannot count are called uncountable nouns. We write them in singular form and do not add S or ES at the end of the noun. Example, Ted loves to have hot tea in the morning. Ron and Sam played in the water at the beach. Children, there are a few more examples of countable and uncountable nouns. Apples, table, basket, dog, boy, chair, shirt. These are countable nouns. Butter, coffee, oil, sugar, honey, jam, rice are uncountable nouns. Students, on page number 4 in their textbook, it is an interesting puzzle given below. There are 21 words. Find these words and categorize them as common, proper, collective, abstract, concrete, material, or compound nouns. First, you try to find out the answers. I have already written them. Then let's have a look on page number 5, noun numbers. Rules in changing singular nouns to plural nouns. Rule number 1, by adding S for most nouns, brick, bricks, hole, holes, month, months, and so on. Rule number 2, by adding ES for singular nouns ending in S, SS, SH, CH, X, and Z. Number 3, by changing Y to I and add ES. Suppose LADY lady, we are going to replace Y to IES. It will become LADIES ladies. If there is a consonant before Y, then only we are going to remove Y and add IES to the word. But if there is a vowel before Y, then we are going to just add S to the word. Children, what is a consonant? Consonant means there are 26 letters in alphabet, out of them 5 are vowels, means A, E, I, O, U, and remaining are called consonants. Children, there are few more examples of singular nouns to plural noun. Have a look. Rule number 5, by changing the F or FE to V and add ES. LOAF loaf, LOAVES loaves. Number 6, children, have a look. By changing or adding some letters, we can turn singular to plural. Number 7, by adding ES for singular nouns ending in O. H-E-R-O, hero, H-E-R-O-E-S, heroes. Children, there are few exceptions also. Suppose P-H-O-T-O, photo, it will become P-H-O-T-O-S, photos. Children, here is some work for you all to write down in the textbook. I'll send PDF also. Next part of nouns is gender. There are 4 kinds of gender: masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender, and neuter gender. When nouns denote names of males, they are said to be in a masculine gender. Here are a few examples: father, son, cock, bull. When nouns denote names of females, they are said to be in a feminine gender. Examples: mother, daughter, hen, cow. When nouns could be said of both males and females, they are said to be in the common gender. Here are a few examples: teacher, student, baby, doctor. When nouns do not tell us whether they are male or female, they are then said to be in the neuter gender. Few examples are table, chair, umbrella, bag. Have a look on page number 7 in your textbook, the ways of formation of the feminine of nouns. Number 1, by using an entirely different word, masculine boy, feminine girl. More examples are there, children, have a look. Number 2 is by changing the first or last word of the masculine gender. For suppose man, manservant, if we change man, man to maid, maid, it will become maid servant. Man servant is male, masculine, and maid servant is female, feminine. Number 3 is by adding ess to the masculine gender. Host, host, ess, hostess. have a look on few more examples too. Number 4 is by dropping the last vowel in the words ending in er or or and adding ess to them. Masculine is tiger, tiger. Feminine is tigress, tigress. There are few exceptions also. God, god will turn to goddess, goddess. And few more examples are there, you can have a look. So children, here is some homework for you all to do at home. Children, we complete our chapter number 2 here. Hope you all understood clearly. I shall send the answers soon. Thank you. Have a nice day.